can see my movement, right? And you escape on a certain step and you escape. So it means you check your physical ability to move. It's normal. Because sometimes maybe you think you're good, but the person start to make a movement and you lock yourself because fear comes. It's normal. Then what I want to see, how you escape from me with the intuitive work. So it means when I start to create any tension, you start to escape a little bit before my physical ability. That's it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, that's physical work. That's it. Look at it, guys. So, physical work, right? I try to escape. That's why I need to see if my body, if my body relaxes, I can do physical work. Then I try to work intuitively. What is good about intuitive work, believe it or not, if you do this properly, you invite person to do what you like to do. You don't wait for him what he needs to do. See, if I, for example, Eric wants to hit me in the face, I move my face away and I invite him to hit. Subconsciously, if I know his movement, I will invite you to hit. It's quite easy. And your body is ready to move. Okay, try a little bit. So